ways around the metro were flooded Thursday. Here's a car near the bridge on Monument Street, almost completely submerged. Thankfully, no injuries were reported there.
And here's video of a car submerged in water on Industrial Drive here in Jackson. You see the taillights blinking there. We're told two people were inside the car when it went under. They had to be rescued by Jackson police. According to JPD, both people got out of the car safely. They did not suffer any injuries.